Hi viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today we discuss on the how to write the code for HTML5 input type. HTML5 input type URL. So what we discuss on? How to create the HTML5 input type URL. I will explain with the example. This is the basic HTML structure we all of you know. From method equal to post. Label. Enter your URL here. Input type equal to URL. Input type equal to URL. Name equal to UR. Anything else? Break. Input type equal to submit. Value equal to submit. Once we will see the output. Open with Chrome. This is the URL output. Here I am enter. Dot. Please enter URL. This is the condition for the. This is the condition. Suppose I am write the .com. It is not taken. Cine News. Channel. This is the my website. I've read the. Yeah, it is okay. Suppose we are removing this. .com. It is not okay. Yeah, this is the process of HTML5 input type URL declaration. So guys, I hope we all are understanding this class, how to write the HTML5 input type URL, how to write the input type URL in HTML. So guys, please like my videos and please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.